doesn't go well, so what do you do? Oh, they're going to go straight to the force. Force everything out of them.
Again, Nigo Baby with those killer instincts that doesn't apply just to heroes, that applies to closing out the game as well. Goes to the back lines, hits GH with the stun, turns into an Undying real quickly, DKs them up before he gets the kill onto the Phoenix. Meanwhile, Weehaw's just being kited around while the rest of the team focuses on the tier 4s. Throne is exposed. BKB is up on Nigo Baby, jumps to the other side of things and completely ignores Miracle. Miracle gets out the magnetic field, trying to protect this throne, and it's very difficult to get inside of it. So Nigo Baby, he's going to have a hard time with this. Jumps to the other side, but his shield can still see it. The bubble perfectly matches the throne AoE, and they're just wasting all their time. Finally, the magnetic fields are down. They're going to focus on the throne. They should be able to finish up, and one more, a little bit more. They're jumping back and forth, trying to finish it off. The sun goes off on the Morphling. They might actually be able to hold this a little bit longer. FNG, S4 with the second life. He's swinging on the magnetic field. It's going to run out eventually, but the supernova, it explodes on him. Another buyback. Nigo Baby, he has to go for it. It's all him, all the diebacks. He needs to hold them.
He's
got a second one coming up too. He's stunned up. They make just a full dieback. He's actually going to do it. Oh my god. The throne stays alive. S4's pop back. He's TPing it. He's TPing it. He's hitting the throne. But it's healed up. He's dead. There's the diebacks. They've all bought back. They've all diebacked.
What? What the fuck?
No way.
What happened? Alliance.
Getting attacked by a bunch of supports. I mean, maybe they're going to go for it. They're making this rapid move from tier 2. Let's see if they hit the tier 3 and immediately go for tier 4s. They are. Okay. The glyph goes down before they even hit tier 4 categories, so this is not bad, but still 15 seconds for the Storm Spear. This is going to be a close call. Everyone inside the bubble to increase that attack speed. Lay out the Tombstone nice and early. They're going to turn around and see if they can deal with the FNG, who's trying to cut the wave right now. The range creep, he's actually trying to grab the rest of the creeps and take them out, but his tier 4 is already down, going for the throne. They do have the Meteor Hand with a little extra damage. Storm Spear is coming back up, but they don't have a way to protect the Ancient. They don't have that same kind of bubble. This is going to be Miracle.
Are
the
you
boys
serious?
For Enigma.
Oh my god.